was a call at 3 a.m. at JFK. I guess you stayed cause you wanted to stay. And we went from zero to everything, all in a day, and then Kennedy took you away. I thought of a short robe that was keeping you warm, and the moments that make up your life till you wake up. You sit on a swing in the dark with the girl. She tells you she wanted to kiss you, and you know the worst part of a good day is hearing yourself say goodbye to one more possibility day. It goes on and on. I go west, but your weather has changed. You're just scared, I mistake it for strange. When you want me to leave, then you start to believe I should stay. I gotta get out of LA. It seems like the short days are over, cause you just don't sleep in the daylight. So I don't sit up nights, I lie on my back on top of a hill, and your body is breaking the sky, cause you're shaking. And the worst part of a good day is knowing it's slipping away. That's one more possibility day. It is gone. We were waiting for winter this year, but you came and it never appeared. Me and you, we know too many reasons for people and seasons that pass like they weren't even here. Now living in smiles is better, you say. We carry the burdens of all of our days. So I'm scared that you'll leave, and you're scared that I'll stay. It's an impossibility day. We only saw half the ballet. I said good night, goodbye. It seems like a good thing, so you know it's a good lie. You can run out of choices and still hear a voice in your head when you're lying in bed. And it says that the best part of a bad day is knowing it's okay. The color of everything changes, the sky rearranges its shade, and your smile doesn't fade into a phone call and one bad decision we made. And the worst part of a good day is the one thing you don't say, and you don't know how, but you wish there was some way. So you pull down the shades and you shut out the light, because somehow we mixed up goodbye and goodnight. And the one thing you won't say is everyone knows possibility days are impossible. It just feels